Once both painting and frame had a good chance to dry properly, I join them to create the final artwork. To raise the panels in the frames, I stick wooden dowels to the backs of the painting with wood glue. On the back of the frame, I mark the center of those dowels and drill tiny holes where the screws go. I then add screws to secure the painting. I also add D-rings about 1/3 down from the top and add picture wire so it's ready to be hung.